I have osteoarthritis. So, you know, from the past 15 years, I guess my knee started it. And so I've had surgery on this knee once. And I had two recommendations to have it replaced. And so I got tired of having surgeries. And, you know, the only thing that the doctors could tell me about this degenerative disease is that it's just gonna get worse and, you know, you're gonna have pain. I don't really want pain for the rest of my life. And, you know, you can look forward to getting a wheelchair. Maybe you'll get bone cancer at some point. And then, well, you know, there's gotta be something else out there. So yeah, I did some research and looked in and found BioXcellerator looked like a possibility to help me. So I had left and right knee and both left and right hips, because that's where I had kind of the most pain when trying to walk for half an hour or so. I would have a lot of pain. Oh yeah, with knee surgery, I think I was down for at least 3-4 weeks, you know, and on the crutches and the whole bit, even though it was just the orthopedic, they just looked around and did their fixes. But no, this was, okay, 3-4 days kind of painful, but you know, the pain is subsiding and now it's just hoping that it's gonna get better. Oh, the staff is fantastic here. I'm all the medical staff that I've ever met in Colombia is top notch, right? They take care of you. They, you know, they find out exactly what's your problem before jumping in and doing anything here. You know, I had several interviews before coming in, and when I came in, they were pretty, explained things very well. I don't know what else I would do with, when you only have options of taking some medications and nobody wants to give you too much pain medication because it'll blow your liver, or just living in pain, right, and it only getting worse. What other options does anybody have in my situation? You know, I just don't like it's a degenerative disease, so what are you gonna do? You're gonna find a solution.